It's taken me 55 years to photograph animals.